Now I would like to request Dr. S. V. Balasubramaniam ji, the chairman of Bannari Amman Group from Coimbatore. Most respected Dr. S. V. Balasubramaniam.
Om Shanti. My humble pranams to revered Dadi Janaki ji, Dadi Kulzar ji. My namaskaram to all the brothers and sisters of Brahmagari movement and those who are present in this auditorium. It is always inconvenient for any last speaker of any meeting because of two reasons. Number one, whatever he wants to say would have been said by these previous speakers. Secondly, the auditorium will become thin. That too at 9 o'clock. People would love to go and have the dinner and enjoy the fireworks that is happening outside. But I am very happy that I am associated with this great organization for the last 70-80 years, for which I should thank my brother and friend Sri D.R. Karthikeyan for bringing me to this institution 80 years back. I should also thank my sister Kodai for my continuing the association with this great institution for the past 7 years. I used to say I am very fortunate. Even when I came for the first time to this institution, I had the opportunity of getting the blessings of Shiv Baba through corporal medium of our Dadi Gulzar ji. I think not many would have got that opportunity or distinguished, you know, position of getting such corporeal medium by which I am able to have the blessings of Shiv Baba. Maybe I should thank my parents who had named me after the second son of Lord Shiva. Maybe one, my mother gave me birth to second son. Secondly, Dadi, mother Dadi Gulzar ji made it possible for me to connect with me to my father Shiv Baba when I came last. That is how, that way I am extremely happy that I am associated with this great institution. We are celebrating now our revered Dadi Janaki ji's 100th birthday. How many of us are going to live for 100 years? I don't think that many of us could even think of it. Whereas our Dadi has lived all these years. Even today when the morning he spoke, the tone with which he spoke, I think nobody else could match the tone. Secondly, the clear message he was making to all of us. He was also always telling Mera Baba, Sweet Baba, Pyara Baba, like that she was telling. She was more or less inviting Baba to come to this area, this arena, and I am sure he would have come and be with, he is with us, with all of us, and he is blessing all of us. That day I am extremely happy to be associated with the birthday celebration of our Dadi Janaki ji, and I beg her blessings for all of us to have a very peaceful, happy and prosperous lives. With this, I again wish to thank the organizers for giving me an opportunity to be with you today. Jai Hind.
Thank you very much, Dr. S. V. Subramaniam, Balasubramaniam ji.